Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of Cooking with G. That's me, G. Anyway, today we're gonna learn how to cook my culture, we call it kulwa, or they call it tibs, like spicy fajita, almost like chicken, beef, karoti, tamaro. I'm gonna show you. First, what we wanna do is start with tomato. You know, you have to cut them up like little piece, baby piece, like that. You have to cut it. Make sure you wash your hand too, you know. You have to be clean here. You don't wanna serve the people their food. Okay? We got that. Next, you need onion, shigurti. Cut like half already, like pre-cut it for you guys. You know, dice them up, dice them down. Cut it like that. Watch your hands, you guys have to be safety first. If you are a kid, be careful. You have to cut slow. If you wear glasses, wear them all the time. Okay. Now we have that. We're gonna put this in a pan. You have to put the pan with the oil. We're gonna get, you know, vegetable oil is good. Don't use butter. Butter is bad for your health, for your body. You don't need butter. Olive oil is good. The oil here. Okay. Just a little bit. You don't need a lot. Okay. Bam. Baka. That's it. Then you put it, the onion, tomato in the pot. Okay, like so. Then you want to put it in the dish. My wife's gonna clean it later, don't worry. So already I preheat the stove to 350. You're gonna want to mix it for almost 10-15 minutes. You know, your food have to marinate in the juice of the berries and the onion, and you know, just the juice have to be marinated. Okay, we're gonna let that sit for a little bit. Okay, so now what you want to do, you want to add all your seasoning, your spices. You know, first start with salt. Okay, then I have secret spice, my country we call it berbere. Okay, my mom, she make it, she bring it back home. You have to get a little bit spicy depending how you like your meal. If you're hot, like gold jalapeno, that's very spicy stuff. You put a little bit. Okay, then we mix them down. Okay, mix them down. Okay, so as we prepare for the meat, you want to cut it. Sorry, I have to answer this. Hello. Yeah. No, I'm busy. I don't have text. I don't have text. No text. Yeah, I'm busy. You know the show, the Cooking with G. I'm cooking. Yeah, I'm on TV right now. You have to call me back. Okay. Okay, honey. Okay, bye. Ciao. Okay, so as this is cooking, you know, mix it. Wanna let it sit for maybe 2 minutes. We're gonna cut up the meat, okay? You wanna cut the meat like that size, almost your finger, your thumb. That size, cut it like that, okay? Okay, so we have the meat, as you can see. Okay, mix it around. Now, where we're gonna prepare it, follow me. We use this, is called taita, you know, injera. You know, some people, they call it sponge bread because the way it is formed before and after they cook it, okay? So, We're gonna prepare it. Okay. Okay. Watch it. Watch it. Here you go. Here you go. Bring it here. Get it all the way down. Okay. Then it is ready to be served. You know, you grab it like that. You pick it like small pocket, like small pocket. You put it here. Then, if you have the guest of someone home, you have to give it to them like this in their mouths. But I'm the guest. I'm cooking by myself. I'm gonna eat it today. You know,
out loud.
Puh. Over to you. Puh. Shit. So, welcome to another episode of Cooking with G-Man. Welcome to another episode of Cooking with Big Daddy G-Guy. Money on my mind, time to pick it up. The G guy player, bro.
HATE in your eyes, I enter big money for the big prize. It's a beautiful day, I guess.
That's all I got.
What I pray, I guess. Roll it up, baby, come on, lift that trust and roll it up for me when I'm stressed.
You might catch me in Atlanta. Call me back. Okay. Okay, bye.